Hey guys, and welcome back to the channel. So excited to be sharing this little trip with you guys. So I'm on my way to the airport now. I'm gonna go pick up my mom and my godmother from the airport. They flew in for the weekend. We're going to have a little girls trip. We're gonna go to an Airbnb. We're gonna stay there for the next 2 nights, and we're gonna visit a couple of wine farms. Actually, so many wine farms. I'm actually scared because those two are trouble when they are together. So I'm actually a little bit nervous. I packed in all my vitamins and all of the antioxidants because I don't know how I'm gonna feel the next morning. But yeah, here we go. We're gonna have an amazing weekend. I'm so excited. I don't even know where we're going, but I know I'm going to come back and I'm gonna give you guys all of the reviews. I'm gonna take as much footage as I can, and I'm going to remember all of the wine farms that we're going to go to. And yeah, so stay tuned. I'm gonna go pick them up from the airport, then we're gonna go to the Airbnb. We're actually going to a wine farm first, and then we're gonna go to the Airbnb. And it's nice and cool here in Cape Town for the weekend, so it's gonna be so nice and chilly. We packed in all of our warm clothes. There's gonna be a nice fireplace at the Airbnb. It's going to be amazing. I'm so excited. We've planned this trip, I think 2 weeks ago we planned it, and we haven't even focused on anything else. We only focused on this thing because we need this little breakaway. So excited to be sharing everything with you guys. Make sure you keep stay tuned in because it's going to be insane. So yeah, let's head off to our first wine farm. Okay guys, so thank you so much for joining me on this journey. This weekend was absolutely incredible with my mom and godmother. We got to experience so many different places and so many different wine farms, and it was honestly such a great weekend for us and a good breakaway. But at the same time, I came back
feeling kind of exhausted because, as you can see on the footage, there was a lot that we had to take in, a lot of overwhelmingly amazing places, but it was totally worth it. So the main thing that I wanted to chat about today and what we experienced and what I wanted to review is the Wine Tram experience. So a lot of people recommend it when you come to Cape Town and you're just on Cape Town, you're just in Cape Town for holiday, then people say, okay, definitely do the Wine Tram because you get to experience so many different wine farms on one day, so that you get a big bulk of knowledge from Franschhoek and from Cape Town in general. So I thought that, you know, it's a great experience and it's a great opportunity for me to experience it, because me almost being an official Cape Townian, I've never done the Wine Tram. So that was a new thing for me. So I thought, okay, let me give it a go. It's a good opportunity for me to review it and recommend it to you guys if it's good. So this is how the experience went. So first you can go online. I'll show you the video now. You can go online and book a ticket for the Wine Tram. Now, when you are online, there's a couple of different lines that you can do when you are doing the Wine Tram. So we decided to go for the green line, but that's just the one that looked more appealing to us, and a bunch of different experiences that we wanted specifically in a specific order. So that's why we chose the green line, but there's a bunch of different ones to choose from. And the great thing is you can actually go and read a short description. You can even watch a video on the wine farms in the exact order that you would be experiencing them. Then you get a timetable. So then you follow that timetable. There's like a bunch of different times. So then you choose, okay, if you want to stay on one specific wine farm a little bit longer, then you can, but then you just need to make sure that you check the times so you get picked up by the Wine Tram again at a specific time, so that you can also go on to the next wine farm. Now, obviously, the less time you spend at one wine farm, the more wine farms you get to experience, because there's only that amount of hours in the day. So you want to kind of keep your time limited to 1 hour so that you can get to experience as many wine farms as you can. So we went with that route. We went every single hour we were at another wine farm, a new wine farm. And that was a great thing because we saw so much. It was so much to take in, and there were so many different pairings. We had like cheesecake and wine. We had cheese and wine. We had even oysters and wine. We had so many different pairings. And it was quite a lot to remember the next day, but it was absolutely amazing. And the great thing about the Wine Tram is, because people and everyone in Cape Town knows it's a tourist experience, you know that you're going to get a really great service, because those people working at the wine farms, they know that the Wine Tram is coming between this time and this time or whatever. So they know when to expect the people, and they know that they only have 1 hour minimum to be able to give you that experience and the great service that you deserve. So you get to the wine farm, you get a great experience, and then you're off to the next one. Now, also an amazing thing about the Wine Tram is we got to meet so many people, because you end up kind of bonding with one group or two groups or whatever, because you keep visiting the wine farms together at the same time. So you end up spending a whole day with a certain group of people, because they keep experiencing the same wine farms with you. So it was really great, because we actually built up a little bit of like a relationship with these people. We met a group from Belgium and they were really cool. They were even singing in the tram, as you can see in the video. It was so cool. And we even met another person. He was a heart surgeon, and they were here, and we were talking about restaurants to visit in Franschhoek and everything. So that was really an amazing experience, and I'm really grateful to have shared it with you guys and to be able to experience it for myself as well, and really grateful to have these memories to look back on and then just kind of build up my knowledge from there. So thank you guys so much for watching. Thank you for liking and subscribing. Please leave comments. I really appreciate every single one of you. Stay safe and have an amazing day, and we'll chat soon.